Hello, the purpose of this video is to show you from a student's perspective what they would see. I'm on course dashboard, and here you could see my 6 courses. And on the right-hand side, you can see all the overdue items. And if you click, it'll take you to that overdue item. You go back. It'll bring you right back where we started. So I'm back on course dashboard, and these are all the items that are overdue. So if I want to go back and make up any work, I can. And then here you have anything that's upcoming. So upcoming and overdue items you could see on the right-hand side. You want to go here to our school's image where it says home. You click, and it will make sure that you are on the course dashboard. And that's where you'll be able to see any messages or anything that's overdue. When you click into a course, so you could see work from the previous week if you need to catch up. Many of the folders are left open so that students can make up any work if they would like to. Here you see something that's upcoming so that the student can prepare. It's letting the student know that this is due by 11:59 p.m. tonight. So again, right here, home. And on my course dashboard, overdue. And if I go down, you can see anything that's coming up. When you click on a course, you can check your grades right here on the left-hand side. Once you click your grades, it will let you know if there's anything missing that needs to be completed. So I would suggest clicking grades. Also, you could see attendance. Currently, there are no absences. It says one absence, not sure for which date. The student can go back and talk with the teacher and say, I wasn't absent on that date, and they can correct it. Any course materials would all be here. This is for this course only. So if I want to go to my other courses, I go back to my course dashboard and I can see science with Ms. Perez, humanities, music, math, art, and PE. I hope this was helpful.